RTC, we start with forward chart. Okay, as we can see, based on forward chart, price broke the top. And now we want to see what's the next, whether we should look for the continuation or bigger correction. Okay. Anyway, first, if you want to look for buy, we need to wait and price correct here. And we get the correction before we take the buy, because we need to get the trade set up, because we need to be aware of that. Maybe this is the correction in relative to this. Okay, because in that case, we don't expect the reversal. The only things we expect to get the price correct here, quite deeper one for longer time, maybe similar to what we have here, before we start the next move. That's why if you want to look for buy here, we need to wait and get the confirmation, get the buy setup, because we want to see how deep it can be. Okay, also there is a possibility we get the price correct here, continue at the higher price, we get the bigger correction. All right, what I want to say, we need to get the trade setup, and we don't have right now. If we move to 1 hour chart, as we can see, based on 1 hour chart, we don't have anything. Okay, that's mean we don't have any trade setup. We don't need to jump into the trade in case, as I say, still we are within the bigger correction based on forward chart. That's mean we can get the price can drop quite a lot before the next move start. Even if we move to weekly chart, we see the price has broke the top, this top. And as we can see with this chart move, still we can expect the continuation, but somewhere we can expect any bigger correction, maybe similar to this for continuation. Okay. Where we get the one, whether here or higher, we are not sure. The only thing is, if we want to buy, we should look for the buy setup. We don't need to jump into the trade. Even right now, we don't have anything. And again, based on forward chart, the price have broke the top. We need to wait and confirm before we take the trade. But right now, we don't have any trade setup. Anyway, it's better we just stay away, and we get confirmation for the next move. Then from there, we trade it. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup right now. We just follow the chart. If I see any update, then I will share on YouTube. Thanks.